weigh it all up and he's still got a massive win. Even just the one video of I bought a plane probably paid for the entire plane. I wish I could be like that. One day. Oh, yeah, seems to have worked out for him. I wonder if that thing will ever fly. I mean, come on. Now my little trick is, if it's low enough tide, we can go under the housey, under the bridge. You don't have to do any of this. I go under the housey, and then since last year, I finish in reverse. Because I want to be known as that guy, that backwards guy. Because that's what I've been doing at Bells for years, and so I can do it everywhere, and then they'll know who it is. Oh. Yeah. Alright. You get them lined up pretty well and it's pretty easy. Take the wide one. Hey guys, how you doing? Yee-hoo. Unique line, shortcut you might say. Oh, easy. Yeah, gal. Well done.
Interesting. And tonight, for all your entertainment, we will have 6 hours of
footage. Yeah, I gotta get going to Bag Street Jetty, so I'm not stopping, please.
You're a nut job.
10 years nut job. Thanks. The old course route down to Barrack Street Jetty. Thank you.
Alright, well done, Jerry Goff. We'll see you at Barrack Street. Off you go.
Thank you. I gotta fucking get under, go juicy. This must be a new experience for you, Glen, being at the finish in one piece. You haven't had this happen before, have you? Oh, was that every year since you stopped doing it in a real boat? Oh, okay. Oh, maybe 7 out of the 21. And does that medal only have 10% of the time and weight in it that this one does? Nah, mate, I didn't get out of my boat day one or day two. And I got a massive hole in the back Ford Cruncher. And the tape held. Yeah, that was good. I met your deckie in the wave hopper. He had your deckie in your first year. Yeah. He came in just in front of me. He had choice words to say about you. Down at Bridgetown. Anyway, I got 2 more hours to go, guys. Catches. Berwick Street Jetty, mate. The old race route. Oh yeah. Cheers, guys. See you next year. Yeah, indeed. See you next year. Yeah. Thursday.